Some people talk, you know they can't hold back. And you weren't there in the room at the time. I heard through a door a conversation. Heard your voice, heard a name, it was mine. And the picture that you painted was black and white. There was no shining light or shades of gray. You made me sound like I was a stranger. Should have turned, closed the door, and walked away. Do you dream of a place that's safe and warm when your enemies have all gone? Vanity has been lifted. It's time to burn your little bridges and move on. Every action that you take, it speaks louder than a friend you used to trust. She's a lot to lose. Do you dream of a place that is safe and warm when you're burn your little bridges and move on?
Does it put safe distance between us? Was it something that I said that I forgot?
Do you dream of a place that is safe?